This isn't music.
You're still listening to this album? This album is a fucking joke, dude. Turn it off, listen to something else.
8 slices of pancetta. 500 gram packet spaghetti. 8 egg yolks. Half cup thickened cream. Grated Parmesan cheese for serving. Salt and pepper to taste. Preheat oven to 180 Celsius. Lay pancetta on a baking tray and place in the oven to bake until crispy, about 15 minutes. Remove from oven, transfer to a board, and cut into 2 cm pieces. Set aside. Bring a large pot of well-salted water to a boil over high heat, using a deep frying pan as a whip. Add spaghetti and cook until al dente or to your liking. rice and cook spaghetti. Replay onions, all pasta, and share it with the leaves. Season to taste.
We'll be right back. Oh man, I'm leaving a voicemail. I guess that means I'm gonna be on a Cultured Chester Collective album.
Yeah. way.
Yeah.
the fuck up! Call me!
Hey, Tanner, it's Linda Ream from Counseling.
Hey, Tanner, it's Linda Ream.
Hi, Tanner, Linda Ream again on Thursday.
Same place, 4 o'clock, 4 o'clock, got filled.
So we'll just keep tonight at 8.
I was canceled for tomorrow night.
For some reason, call me and we'll reschedule shortly after noon.
Better tonight at 8
p.m. I can. So I put you in there to hold that for you. Call me back and let me know if that will work for you or not. If not, we'll just look for a different cancellation.
Your mom said.
But otherwise, I'm hoping you can live on Thursday and I'm here in the middle.
To work at
7 p.m.
either way,
you know,
fine with
my
friend.
Date or time right now.
Hi, there,
Linda. Call your Tanner. I had him down today at 4. Hi, Tanner. Linda Ream again.
And same time for tomorrow. Got filled. So we'll just keep tonight if we can. We have a day off for some reason. Call me and we'll reschedule, but. Remember, I'll come down as quick as I can, close to 8.
Hey, Tanner, it's Linda Ream
for the door lock.
I had you down yesterday,
thanks,
I believe.
Thanks, Steve.
For an appointment, I just wanted to make sure you didn't have a different date or time right now.
So give me a call, and we'll reschedule over that week.
Tanner,
during break, March 17th.
Call me!
You could come during the day. So call me back and leave me a message what would be, if that March 10th at 7 would work for you.
Thanks, Tanner. Bye.
And if you can sneak in a little before 8... The doors here lock at 8. If you don't get here before the doors lock, I'll be down as quick as I can after I'm done visiting with my 7 o'clock. Thanks, Tanner. Bye.
Hey, Tanner. It's Jake.
He's got an iPhone.
He's going home sick.
Hey,
hey, Tanner. It's Jake.
I think I am.
I'm being home sick today. And
I think I'm really dehydrated or something.
I got voicemail. See or move.
Fuck Tanner.
If you can't decline, I might be feeling better.
Anyway, I was wondering if you were Nat to take my place with me.
Hey, Tanner. It's Jake.
I think that me, Nat, and Holiday are going to be somewhere
that's fine. I don't know when that is.
You should come back and call me or Nat.
Get
do
that.
They can't
see or move.
We'll meet you there.
Hello?
Yeah.
Bye.
Hello?
They can't see or move.
Bye.
They can't see or move.
Hello?
Bye.
Tanner, it's Kevin. I got your voicemail. Your honesty is admirable, young man, so you should be proud of that. I appreciate it very much.
Tanner, it's Justin from the Leaning Tower. I was just wondering if you were planning on coming into work today. As of right now, you are 35 minutes late.
Hello?
Can you please call me back to get this? Thank you.
Hey, Tanner, it's Richard from Leaning Tower.
Hello?
Says you're supposed to work at 5 today, so if you could give us a call back and let us know what's up, I'd appreciate it. Thanks. Bye.
However, I'm not worried about it. It's not that big of a deal. So,
Tanner, Kevin, if you're playing our bill. Hey, they're getting busy up here. I'm going to help out for a couple hours, so appreciate it. Please give me a call or call up here, please, and let them know.
A minute
to 2 hours would be good. Thanks.
The beginning or whatever. It's not a big deal.
Hey, Tanner, it's Jake. You forgot to pay $14 on your pizza, dude. You should come back and get that.
They can't see or move?
Yeah.
Hey, just letting you know, you left without paying for your pizza. Call me back.
So, thanks for just being honest with me. That goes a lot further than needing your $20. I'll talk to you soon. Bye.
Hey, Tanner. This is Megan Modlin with Source Allies here in Des Moines, Iowa. You applied to our software position that was posted on Stack Overflow. Just wanted to give you a call and touch base. If you can please call me back at 515-279-2640, extension 305. I'd greatly appreciate it. Thank you. Have a good day.
Hey, Tanner. It's Jaden. Hey, can you just call me back on this number of the phone that I called you with whenever you get a chance? Like, I'm assuming you're at work or something, but that's fine.
Hey, Tanner, this is Trisha calling from Perennial Properties regarding your interest in our Woodland Avenue brickstones. As of right now, I do not have a unit that meets your specifications coming available in that building, but I do have a couple that are coming available in our Stockbridge or MLK buildings, and that will be right around the first part of December. But in those, and possibly making sure that you income qualify, you are welcome to give me a call and we can get something set up for to take a look. The number is 244-2941. Again, my name is Trisha. Thank you.
Hi, Tanner. This is PJ from Casey's. Can you please call me back?
Hi, this is PJ from Casey's.
I got a phone number.
555-963-7640.
This is PJ from Casey's. Thank you.
This was a political survey call. We may call back later. Thank you.
Hello, this is Officer Lopez with the Ankeny Police Department. I'm looking for Tanner Babcock. I'm calling in regards to an accident that you may possibly be involved in. It was approximately 2 weeks ago after a high
this
school
was a political survey call. We may call back later.
If you
Thank
may
you.
Call back, I just have some questions for you in regards
Thank
to
you.
Ronald. I can be reached through the Polk County Dispatch. That phone number is 515-286-3333. Once again, my name is Officer Lopez. Thank you. Bye.
Tanner, you on your way to school?
Yes, my name is Timothy Jones, kitchen manager out of the sports stage in Enola. Jacob told me that you were putting your application in, so I decided to give you a call. And you can either give me a call back at this number, or it's probably better just to call me at the restaurant number and ask for Yaki. Thank you.
This is a recorded message from CenturyLink, confirming your scheduled installation appointment for tomorrow. If access is required, please ensure you are available. If you no longer need our assistance or would like to reschedule this appointment, please call 1-800-288-PharmacyAgain.
Thank you
for choosing CenturyLink as your service provider. That number again is 1-800-244-1111.
Hello, this message is for Tanner. This is Katie calling from Zombie Burger and Drink Lab. I am currently going through applications and ran into yours that you had applied for a cafe clerk position with us. Curious to see if you are still interested in that position, and if so, I'd love to schedule an interview with you. You could give me a call back. Our number here is 515-344-1122. Thanks, Tanner. Bye-bye.
Hello, this is Teresa
Reed
from
Fleming's
Prime Steakhouse
and Wine Bar. Thank you, Tanner. This is Josh.
I'm calling you if you would like to go ahead and get us a call back. Have a nice day.
Tanner, Mike,
Hi, Tanner, Mike,
IV,
Mike, Mike, IV,
409
call about your application
call back
for
when
the
get this message.
You can give me a call
again,
back.
Mike Blanc, human resource, 409 IV.
Thank you.
Again, Mike Blanc, Aiken IV. Thank you.
My purchase was, there's no communication whatsoever. I was straight back into the management office, and I reported early. Yeah, I was fired early. And I never did see her there again after that. You know, and I'm not the type of person that wants to go like Kay and say, hey, so-and-so does this, or isn't doing this.
Hey, Scott, it's Andy with Ledge. Hey, I just wanted to give you a call back. That's your voicemail here. So I sent an email out last, I can't remember which day it was. It would have been Wednesday evening. And I guess kind of where we're at is the building maintenance needs to install some mounting brackets over at Laguti so that we can get our equipment placed there. And then once we get that equipment placed over there, we should be able to plug in and verify everything on that connectivity. But they didn't have power at that location, and they didn't have anywhere for us to rack and mount our equipment over there. So once they get that done, and then also I think we're going to be waiting on Action to
Hello?
Install some new electrical, a new electrical outlet over at LC. Because the UPS that we do need over there is going to require an updated outlet. I've got a temporary UPS on there that works fine on the existing outlet.
I am trying to reach Aaron Corpia.
So that might not be a showstopper at all, but those are kind of two things that we're waiting on, really, in order to be able to validate
it. Give me a call back.
So hopefully this information helps. I will make sure to follow up with building management companies just to make sure everything gets in place, and then we'll let you know.
Hey, Henry, it's Ann. I just wanted to call and give you a new phone number. I bought a phone because Steve wanted his back, and this one gives me Straight Talk by Walmart, and it gives me unlimited every month, so it's a good thing. Just one more thing I need to deal with every month, but it'll be okay. Anyway, it's 436-2338, area code 864. Hope you had a good time in Norway and that you're doing well. I'll talk to you soon. Love you. Bye.
Hi, Tanner. This is Kathy calling from Linda Reams' office. She is homesick today, and we need to cancel your appointment with her. Now, you have one for November 13th. We'll go ahead and keep the one for next Wednesday, but we have to cancel today. Sorry about that. We will see you on the 13th at 2 o'clock. Thanks a lot, Tanner. Bye-bye.
Hey, it's Jay Dizzle. I heard you got the tapes today. You should call me back so you can come over and like give me the tapes, and then I'll give you my tape player. So yeah. Bye. Anyway, I was wondering if you already gave Luke Belknap a tape, a Culture Chester tape. If not, you should bring one tomorrow so that we can give him one. Also, I'm letting you know that I will be at the art show at around 5 p.m., tomorrow, at least that's when I plan on going. So keep an eye out, buddy old pal.